wonderful. Dhanush sir is such a senior to me and he's 34 films old. And
I just want to say that Dhanush sir is a real senior to me also. He's really senior. And both Sandhari and me really look up to this senior actor that we've been working with for the entire film.
No, I've learned a lot from him, to be very honest. And he is my mentor. And I think he belongs in front of the camera. And cinema is everything he does, cinema and music. So there's a lot I've learned from him. And I'm looking forward to working with him more in the future.
Do I even have to say how my experience was? You saw that? Sandhriya ma'am, aapke samne here, Amit, from Dainik Jagran. Yeah. Sandhriya ma'am, ye aapne Kajol ma'am ki Gupt dekhi hai kya?
Of course.
Okay, तो वो सोच के इनको negative role दिया इस film में?
She's not playing a negative. She's just
एक तो उन्होंने picture लिखी नहीं है, तो उनको आपसे ये सवाल पूछ ही नहीं सकते. अगर सवाल पूछना ही है तो
धनुष जी.
हाँ, बिल्कुल, उनको पूछना पड़ेगा ना. तो question is for you basically. You need to answer this question, not Sandhya. I'm the interpreter. मुझे लग रहा है आप सवाल पूछ रहे हैं, मैं उनको सवाल English में पूछ रही हूँ, आप मेरे को हिंदी में पूछ रहे हो.
South Indian नहीं आती ना. जी धनुष, आप बोलिए.
No, it was not inspired. Adane, that's the question, right? It was not inspired from Gupt. This is completely different. When you see the film, you'll understand. This is she is not playing an antagonist in the film. It's a balance of everything, and it's I really feel your person necessarily doesn't have to be a villain to be on the opposite side. You know, two people can believe in their own different things, and they might not get along or might not believe in one particular thing, and they might not, I mean, get along basically. So it's something like that. So you don't have to look at Vasundhara Parameshwar as the antagonist of the film. She's definitely not. And when you watch the film, you'll understand the balance we've tried to crack with this character.
And one quotation is that business, jo hota hai, business is a concentrated form of politics. Kya us premise pe bhi, matlab, ye is film ka one liner aaya tha, matlab, single line, one line.
He's saying that the business is like politics. So is your one line, is that part of the film?
No.
Okay. That's it. She's
next
said.
Question.
Kajol ma'am, aapko Hindi mein achhi scripts nahi mil rahi hain jo South ki taraf matlab kiya aapne.
Please, daft question, but I think scripts jo hoti hain wo kisi bhi bhasha mein mile. I think achhi scripts jo hoti hain wo bahut bahut kam hoti hain. और मिलती ही नहीं है ज़्यादातर किसी भी भाषा में. अगर आप बात कर लो तो आई थिंक दैट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग फॉर मी ऑलवेज इज एंड ऑलवेज हैज बीन अ गुड स्क्रिप्ट.
काजोल, योर स्टाइल इन द फिल्म.
ओके, नो कमेंट्स अबाउट.
Kajol, hi. To your left.
Kajol, mic pe ho to sunai nahi de raha. Samajh
mein. Here. Kajol, okay. Hi. Your style in the film looks a lot like Mr. Rajnikant's style. Was it inspired?
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome. What a compliment. You made my day. Thank you so much for that.
But I have to ask Dhanush to verify that compliment, and Sandhya if they agree with it, because it looks to like it's inspired a lot by Mr. Rajnikant.
I really think ma'am played her role in her own style, and she pulled it off in style. So I just think she did it in her own style, and it really looks fab.
Nobody owns 96 frames per second as good as ma'am. Her high speed walks are amazing. I could not say cut. When madam goes high speed, you just need to watch her walk.
She'll skip all my scenes when she's watching the film, by the way. She'll watch only hers.
Sandhya here, Justin here. Sandhya, was there ever a temptation to have Rajnikant sir in the film in any form, perhaps a small cameo or a special appearance? Was there a temptation like that?
No. Well, I mean, whatever the script demands is what the director has to do. So this script didn't demand something like that. So we didn't even think of something like that, no. God willing, I hope so one day. Who doesn't? God willing, hopefully one day. Who doesn't?
Part one and part two are, it has its own similarity. and it has its own differences as well. And we've brought in another very important social message also in the film, which we are dealing with. And it will have all those quirky moments from part one, those nice emotional family drama from part one. But it'll also have a very...
It also has the little bike from part one to part two. I don't know why.
Luna. it's a sentiment, ma'am. And now part two has Kajol. So what else new is needed?
Last two questions, please.
The film's a sequel, so VIP means Velayilla Pattadari. So we wanted to retain the title, and this is part two.
And Velayilla Pattadari means unemployed graduate.
Is a tagline.
It's so a tagline. It means challenge, basically. It means challenge. So Lalkar is, it's basically for the Hindi audience so that they can identify and understand what the film is about rather than thinking that VIP matlab very important person.
Hi, Kajol. Kajol here.
Hi. I don't know where you are, but hi.
That would be the last question.
हाँ, बिल्कुल, बोलिए.
काजल, 1997 में आपकी तमिल फिल्म आई थी पहली और अब 20 साल बाद आप काम कर रही हैं. क्या बीच में भी आपको साउथ की फिल्मों के ऑफर आ रहे थे जो आपने रिजेक्ट किए और क्या वजह थी कि आपने इतना वक्त दिया कि आप फिर से साउथ की फिल्म करें?
बहुत ऑफर्स आए थे बीच में, लेकिन मैंने हाँ, मैं हाँ बोलने से, लाइक आई सेड, आई वाज वेरी नर्वस. आई वर्कड टू हार्ड फॉर सपने. I did not want to work that hard on another language in another film. I have not done a film in any other language. It's not only Tamil. So it's not Marathi, it's not Bengali, it's not, because I truly feel, मुझे लगता है कि जो जब भी आप acting करते हो किसी और भाषा में जो आपके समझ के बाहर है, जिसकी समझ आपकी limited है, तो मुझे लगता है कि you're concentrating so much on the dialogues that somewhere down the line आपके expression मार खा जाते हैं. So I feel that's I feel somewhere down the line I feel like I'm cheating myself, and therefore I feel that it's extra hard work.
So आगे भी आप इसके बाद साउथ की फिल्मों क्या ऑफर्स लेंगी या कुछ?
मुझे लगता है कि अगर मैं लूँ भी, मुझे लगता है कि इस मामले में मुझे लगता है कि मुझे लोगों पे भरोसा करना पड़ेगा क्योंकि मुझे भाषा आती नहीं है. So it will depend on the people that I am working with as well.
Saranya ma'am's role. That's a very intelligent and important question. But no, seriously, I really can't say much about it right now. But you'll be surprised for sure.
Dhanush sir, आपके सामने एक बार फिर से अमित. हिंदी फिल्मों में तो है कि एक्टर्स जो हैं वो पॉलिटिक्स से मतलब थ्योरी बना के रखते हैं. साउथ में हम लोग देखते हैं कि एक्टर्स जो हैं वो पॉलिटिक्स में एक्टिवली इन्वॉल्व होते हैं. रजनी सर के बारे में भी हम लोग सुन रहे हैं कि वो पॉलिटिक्स ज्वाइन करने वाले हैं, एक्टिव पॉलिटिक्स. आप लोगों के पास क्या कुछ जानकारी है उनके बारे में, या आप लोगों के हिसाब से एक्टिव पॉलिटिक्स में उन्हें मतलब ज्वाइन करना चाहिए?
You didn't see the invite, it said no questions about politics.
Nahi, to main ye keh raha hu, aapki opinion kya hai, matlab janna cha raha hu ki unhein politics join karni chahiye.
They should join politics.
They should join, yeah.
Do you have an opinion why they shouldn't?
Yes, matlab so.
So I have my
we don't
opinions
have, we don't
and
have.
You have your opinions. You stick to yours, I'll stick to mine.
Okay, that's it.
Thank you so very
much.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you.